Nicklas Bendtner arrested after taxi driver has jaw broken in Denmark. Nicklas Bendtner was arrested after a taxi driver's jaw was broken in the early hours of Sunday morning, according to reports. The former Arsenal striker, who now plays for Rosenborg, is understood to have been out in Copenhagen on Saturday night. Danish newspaper Ekstra Bladet claims Bendtner was charged by police. A spokesman for the taxi company, DanTaxi, told the publication, "It's the name, Bendtner, that the driver has reported. The episode has taken place with the taxi company's employees. We are deeply shaken. This applies to everyone in the business. We have been informed internally. And of course this is something that has left us shaken." Copenhagen police confirmed to the newspaper that they received a report of violence against a taxi driver at 2:41 a.m. on Sunday. Bendtner was not included in the Denmark squad to play Wales on Sunday night. The 30-year-old has played for Wolfsburg, Nottingham Forest and now Rosenborg since leaving Arsenal in 2014. He also spent time on loan at Sunderland, Birmingham and Juventus while contracted to the Gunners. Mirror Football have contacted Bendtner's representatives for comment.